Hello guys, this is Extreme Gamer here. Today we're going to be going on Spintires. Just like to say, this is my first video as also on YouTube. So any information or help you guys could help me with my channel, I'd be grateful. Today we'll go on the hill. Come on mods, they always take time. I think we'll go for an all American theme. Get nice, get suburban. Oh my god. Get suburban. I think we'll get the Dodge. So if I can find it. There it is. And we'll get a tow vehicle because I think we'll do some towing. In fact, we'll take that Land Cruiser 200 2008. Yes. Well, while this is loading today, I'm going to be doing my videos at least once every 2 days will be one uploaded. I've got a variety of games. I'm going to put a list in the description of what games I do have at the moment on both Xbox and PC, so you guys can choose what series of videos you'd like from certain games and stuff you'd like me to do. As I said, this channel's going to be run by me of course, but it's run for the people. They choose what goes on this channel. Right, so today we'll start with the Dodge. Joypad first of all. Start juke. Thank you. And today we'll be watching. We'll have a look at the abyss map. So obviously I'm going to be watching. Also, as I get more subscribers and more viewers, I will start doing live streams. So, like I say, you can choose what I do as we go on through the game, vehicles that I use, or whatever game I'm playing, what set of missions you want me to do, or, and just general mods and stuff like that. We'll do logging with this truck. Nice mod this. See, quite twisting and stuff. Need some good mods on. Shame I probably never get to drive one of these. Yeah, I think. A bit hard to find out there. it's helping such an outdoor bit. While we're driving along, I've got top in the head what games I've got. For the PC, there's Need for Speed, FIFA 15, FIFA 16, Battlefield 3, Battlefield Hardline, Battlefield 4, and then there's all the Sims. I've got Spintires. Euro Truck Simulator, American Truck Simulator, Scania, Truck Simulator, on Xbox I've got Forza Motorsport 6. Forza Motorsport 6 WWE 2K15, Grand Theft Auto 5, Assassin's Creed, Tom Clancy's Division, Far Cry 4, FIFA 15 again, Murdered Soul Suspect, and Crimes and Punishment, Sherlock Holmes. I've got Black Ops 1 on the system. I've got I've got a few on the system, but as each week's go on, I will be buying games, so any game suggestions of you guys, I can play what games you guys would like me to play. I'll try out. Say with any new upcoming games like this and stuff, and out any of them, because I don't always get a chance to come online and check for stuff like that. Yourself in. There you go. For directions, man. Thank you. trailer. What I'll do, I'll load the trailer up, pack it up, and we'll go up it, a little play over. That's it. Also, any good maps as well that I'd like to say, because I don't get a chance to look up or keep track. Any good maps for spin tires or any extensions or all that for like American trucks or just anything, just email me or anything. The email's in on the channel description. So, and I will email you back, of course, as soon as I get a chance. I don't get that many for like we've been here, so we should just keep track of it. I'm cheating. I'm gonna do it on its own. Jump on the other one. Sorry guys about that, I don't know if I'm good at all. Little tip. Yeah. And looks like we got stuck already. So we wouldn't have done part of the trail up anyway, Dad. I will be doing also other videos with another YouTube channel. He's just started up himself as well, so any help towards him. We're only doing like Spintires together for now. Right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of this video. Right, cheers for watching, guys. Any tips or anything, just leave in the comments, and please subscribe and share. Thanks.